Hi, Peter from Callouts here. Today I'm excited to present our latest addition to our Camtasia template library, Gradient Headlines. I haven't counted our Camtasia templates in a while, but I think we have around 700 templates in 65 or so different collections for Camtasia, with new being added every month. Callouts members have access to all of these included with the membership. Okay, so let's check out the new gradient headlines. For this collection, we used the new track method or chroma key functionality in Camtasia, so these templates will only work in Camtasia 2020 and later. In the collection, we have 21 different colorful gradient animated titles, and they are really stylish, if I can say so myself. They install directly into the Camtasia library and can be dropped to the timeline. The text is editable via the properties panel, so you can quickly edit the text there without needing to go into the group. We've also added a template where you can change the color of the text to fit your individual project, also with the properties panel. Just drop the template in the timeline, then you'll find a text color setting in the properties. Just click the color to edit the gradient. Okay, thank you so much for checking out this video, and I hope you find these templates really useful. And remember, if you aren't already a member of Callouts, join and access all of our 700 or so Camtasia templates and thousands of other video, presentation, graphics, music, and other creative assets. See you soon!